Before we go, we lost an iconic legend here, who is Toni Morrison.
Right.
She was a Nobel Prize winner and the first African-American woman in literature. She was known for being a towering figure in the Black experience with her nuanced discussions of race in America. Toni Morrison was 88.
Right.
And we'll miss her.